I should probably say this now. I am the only way that you get that drink.
We are one of us.
But if you look out to the right, you will see the rolling hills of the Alexander family farm. It was this area that attracted the filmmakers. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm not personally convinced it was worth all of that effort, but at least we get to enjoy it today. But welcome to Bag End. This is the most famous address that we have here at Hobbiton. People from all over the world, and we're talking millions of people, have stood right here just to take a photo of this as well. And we've also had some big movie stars walking up the steps. Ian McKellen as Gandalf walked up here for the very first time in The Lord of the Rings, knocks on the door. Do you remember Ian Holm, who originally played Bilbo in The Hobbit? Sorry, not The Hobbit, Lord of the Rings. And he actually comes out here to greet Gandalf, and they hug each other, and then they go inside. Now I'm going to tell you something that's going to confuse you. Ian Holm never actually set foot on this movie set on any given occasion. As far as we know, he never even visited the place in the years after filming. And it's quite bizarre, because any time that you see the real Bilbo at Hobbiton, it is always a studio version of what you're seeing here. And here's the reason why. When Gandalf walks up here and he knocked on the door, Ian McKellen had to look really, really big. So the version of the door that he would knock on was small scale. And then when the camera switches the other way around, we need to see Bilbo looking very small, opening that large door, and he comes up and he hugs Gandalf. They had to make an exact replica of all of this, but magnify the scale by 33%. And you're just seeing them switch back and forth between Wellington and our doorstep as well.
So this is the view from just outside Frodo's actual house. Kasi based on sa movie, sa top of the hill nakatira si Frodo. So ganyan yung scenery from his house. And one trivia we have learned is lahat ng puno na nakikita nyo, isa-isa silang pinili at itinanim sa kung saan sila nakalagay ngayon. And these trees have been put in there for 1 year prior sa movie shooting. Then nag-shoot sila sa Hobbiton for about just 12 days. So ganun talala yung preparation ng movie na Hobbit. The Hobbit. And also, one good trivia is yung puno sa taas ng Hobbit hole ni Frodo is actually hindi siya totoo. It's not real. It was just put there in a very, very good way. Kasi daw, yung mga leaves pwedeng matuyo habang nag-shoot sila or maroten yung mga fruits. So, hindi nila nirace yun. And so, they just put a fake but well-engineered tree. And that's the bridge na papunta doon sa Green Dragon Pop na tinatawag. So, papunta na kami ngayon and we're just having a walk papunta sa Green Pub para kumuha ng drinks.
Okay, we're finished. And it's really hot, so mainly bring drinks. And pupunta muna kami dun sa bar for the free drinks. There you go. See, so beautiful here.
Dadi ba teri?
Bye.
Paubos.
Hui. You can drink that one.
Hi guys, tapos na kami sa pag-tour. So, tapos na kami sa pag-tour and ayan, pabalik na kami dun sa bus. And one last trip na dito, around dito sa lake. Okay. So ayan, lagi kami nahuhuli kasi Ewan ko, gusto ko lang naman i-enjoy yung view, pero ang bilis nila mag-tour. Parang isang picture o, sige tara na. Eh kami mga 50 na picture sa isang bahay. Bago kami umalis. Kaya lagi kaming huli. Ayan yung mga kasama na kami mag-tour. Layo na nila. Kami yung last. Pero okay lang. Na-enjoy naman namin kahit lagi kami yung last. Hi everyone! Dito tayo sa Hobbiton! Okay, so everyone, tapos na tayo mag-tour. At nalabas na tayo. Pupunta na tayo ulit sa bus. Sasakay na tayo. So, let's go! Sorry we're late.
That's so good, there's no rush yet.
I think that's Daddy.
No.
Looks Daddy. Daddy, it looks like you. And this one too. It's like Daddy. We should buy it. Because it's like Daddy.
I like to buy it.
Why? Why you like to buy it? Because.
It's cold.
Dito na bilhin ko yung switch.
What's that? What's that? It's a pool. It's a pool. Look. Llama pool. It's a pool. Llama pool. Do you like it? Yeah, cow pool. Yep.
And that pool?
Yep. You like it?
Maybe I have this one. It's
yours. That's, you're gonna eat that. You want?
Yeah, but I like this one. But I need to
okay, put it back.
Kiwi one.
Kiwi, cute. No, that's a pen, I think.
No,
my
pen. Oh, that's cute.
Can we have that?
No, maybe it's not.
Magnet good.
Gusto ko ano? Magnet. Prep magnet. Welcome to the Hobbiton.
Yo, my love.
Watch all the flowers dance with the wind. Listen to snowflakes whisper your name. Feel all the wonder lifting your dreams. You can fly to who you are. Climb upon your star. You through your life, a sprinkle of pixie dust circles the night. You can fly, fly to who you are. Climb upon your star. When you believe, you'll find your wings. Fly everywhere you go.
Tapos na kami mag-tour. Pauwi na kami. Say bye!
Bye!
Bye everyone! We enjoyed the tour. Hope you enjoy then. Bye bye! See ya! Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell button. Bye bye!